Figured we all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go, bring a couple of guys. Hey, it's not like things could get a lot worse.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
You had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
Thank you.
Who are you? Why have you come here?
There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it or eliminate it.
I walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that fat fuck isn't Fontaine's guy? How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy? Fontaine's got Adam, and everybody wants it. Brian's got a whole lot of talk and a nice suit. Even down here, any idiot can see which way the wind is blowing.
You came to rob what you could never build. The hum gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep, so later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
area was closed off to all but paying customers. The man hires me to build a forest at the bottom of the ocean and then turns a walk in the woods into a luxury. Riot asked, should a farmer not be able to sell his food? Is a potter not entitled to a profit from his pots? I started to argue with the man, and then I remembered who signed my checks. The only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one.
The minister, he'll just have to wait. It's my daughter's wedding, not his.
Thank you. thing in the air.
Thank you.
Rolling Hills is over yonder, and the Bathysphere station is as well. And then straight on to Ryan.
On the surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God. Demanded that I establish a public park. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
Thank you.
god and chant, harness the flame, harness the mist, and believe they're touched by an ancient god. An aging bunch of frat boys tilting back goblets of plasmids and calling it ambrosia.
Thank you.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must be too. And don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. If you don't like what Fontaine is doing, well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
Oh! on Palm Square. I asked Ryan how could he do such things to innocents. He said, innocents. If they haven't chosen to defend Rapture, they've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits. So there are no innocents. There are heroes, and there are criminals.
Thank you. Even in the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your power. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
Thank you.
you're better.
choices make us.
We've got top standards, even in troubled times.
Got it!
Of National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrine with it, I suppose. Sick bastards.
I've got a security system in this joint. So those turrets won't bite.
I couldn't believe how much things have changed since I left Dr. Simon's office. It's like I don't even recognize Rapture no more. I hear they've been rounding up people in Paula Square. I asked Ryan how could he do such things to innocents. He said, innocents. If they haven't chosen to defend Rapture, they've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits. So there are no innocents. There are heroes, and there are criminals.
Hey.
may change hands. Let me read to you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector. Ownership of civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Without it, that is
all. Mr. Ryan!
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field.
Point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons. I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracting Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Run, you pussy! doing trees for 25 years at Berkeley back in the 20s on the Japs at Iwo Jima. But I never brought one back from the grave before. I did, Becky. Mama's gonna build her first damn Franken tree. I'm gonna call my little creation the Lazarus Vector. Maybe it'll bring the old gal's career back from the dead as well.
Back, or you're a permanent resident.
A new curfew will be enacted on Thursday.
God makes something like me. I look at genes all day long, and never do I see the blueprints of sin. I could blame the Germans, but in truth, I did not find tormentors in the prison camp, but kindred spirits. These children I brutalized have awoken something inside that for most is beautiful and natural. But in me is an abomination. My maternal instinct.